Hey guys, welcome back again. This is MJ and today I'm back with some more new shortcut keys of Microsoft Word. And today I will show you how to move paragraph lines by using keyboard shortcut key in Microsoft Word. It's really very simple, and the commonly thing we use to moving or cut paste the lines or paragraphs. For example, I have a paragraph and the lines here. If I want to move or this cut and paste this line, we do the cut and then we paste here. Look at that. So these are commonly we use, and I will show you the easy method to do this. Okay, for example, if you want to move this entire paragraph to upside, so just hold Alt Shift. Remember the key, it's Alt Shift. Hold the Alt Shift and press upper arrow key. Look at that. Okay, you can see here the paragraph, entire paragraph is moving upside. Look at that. Okay, and if you want to check the downside, just press the down arrow key. Look at that. So you don't need to do the copy paste, or you don't need to do the cut paste. Just select the lines or paragraph and hold the Alt Shift button and press upper arrow key for moving upside, down arrow key for moving downside. I will show once more time. Okay, select this line and now hold the Shift Alt and Shift, hold this both button and now press down key to move down, upper key to move up. So press the down and upper arrow keys to move up and down. So this is a shortcut key of Microsoft Word using easy Alt Shift. And in my next video, I will show you how to move rows in table in Microsoft Word. So thanks for watching, and please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you very much.